like me and Taylor might still have. I made that famous.
Chief Swift's publicist says she was never made aware of the actual lyric and doesn't support the misogynistic message.
Was gonna get to do this anymore.